So what I got going on today is I've got a regular customer that called, and I've pretty much sold out of my fully seasoned wood for this year already. So, but I got a lot of ash, and they say ash can be burned green, but I don't buy that. And I've tried it, and it burns, but it doesn't burn very well. So, on my voicemail, tell them that I'm out of fully seasoned wood, but I've got semi-seasoned wood. And people are wanting it. Regular customer called and said that he's still got some from last year that he can burn on. And semi-seasoned would be just fine. So now this is ash, and it's been sitting split for, I don't know, 3 weeks to a month. And this will burn, but he says, you know, he's got enough for a while and it's going to be covered. So he wanted it. So we'll give them what they want. And so now, being that I'm sold out, I've got time to, you know, build up inventory. And so, that's what we'll do. Weather's been kind of cold. It's not been really too bad. We did have some snow, and then when that melted, the wood yard was just a mud pit like it is in the springtime. And then it got bitter cold down into the lower 20s and overnight into the single digits and teens. So but all in all, for a winter going into December, it's been pretty mild. Which is okay by me. Okay, well, I'm not gonna bore you. Let's speed this up. everybody, that's it. Got a nice truckload there going. I started in past videos, I know how much wood I have when I stack it in the bucket. There's times where a face cord 4x8, 16 inches long, I had to stack two rows twice in that oversized bucket. Then there's been other times where it's been 1.5. Now on this last pile that I just did, I just split that into the truck before I got this call, of course. It was a full heaping truckload. And so then I take it back to my spot where I dump it in the piles. And so before dumping it, I knew how much there was. There's probably a little more than a third of a full cord, a little more than a face cord. And so I knew from that pile. Now, when I stacked this in the bucket, the first bucket was stacked two rows in that. And then on the second bucket, stacked it just one row and then threw the rest in because I knew how much I had in that pile. So that's why I did that, if you were wondering. So that's it. Haven't done a video in just a little bit. It's there hasn't been really anything to film, and I don't want to bore you with just some splitting videos, but that's probably what'll happen next, so we'll see how it goes. Still getting calls for wood. Kind of slowed down. I'm kind of going at my own pace now, but still got a lot of wood to cut, split, and take care of. So I just want to thank you for stopping by. Hope everything's doing okay. Hit that like and subscribe and leave a comment, and I will get back with you. So take it easy and see you on the next one.